Saturday night's the night for fun. But where was the boy that made your makeup run? The pub's emptied out, you pushed past on the street. But where was the guy that made your green eyes green? Well, your knee-high boots and your tiny scarf, all for the boy that made your heart hard. Did the big hoop earrings and new hairdo above have little effect on the boy that you love? The streets are full of broken hearts, of useless pricks and stupid talks. The city's filled with love to save, as Saint Valentine spends in his grave. Did he turn up late in your favorite place and throw his last drink right in your face? Could he tell something's wrong? Could he tell you were lying before he decided there's no point in trying? Did you make a mistake, give in to your lust, and prove yet again you're not someone to trust? Did you think about begging, pleading and kneeling? If so, I think I might know. Tonight we'll both get our own way. There's no one else to have their say. In filthy sheets we both shall lie and do our best to let love die.
What you're hoping to achieve by putting them on public display here today?
Well, we haven't up till now had a suitable place for them, and now I think, you know, St. Valentine is an early martyr. It's a great link with the early church and the age of martyrdom, and to have these bones revered here in the Gorbals in Glasgow.
Most people would think on Valentine's Day probably more of chocolates and flowers than martyrdom. Is that something you're worried about?
Not really, no. I think it's rather nice, really, that it's the day when people do express love, or perhaps we don't express our love enough, really.